But I digress too. But anyway, yeah, I still enjoy the Trials of Fire game. I think this has got a lot of potential. But it's just trying to work out, do I need to grind up all the characters to max level just to enjoy the game? Or is there something else in the way I'm like formulating the decks for each of the characters? I don't know. I need to wait for Jobs to play it and then just watch him. Would the deck have fared better if we'd taken the poison cards? Maybe. And there's a little bit of scaling there. The biggest problem with Silent Defect is the same if you go down physical damage route, is that if you don't get any, if you don't get the appropriate ninja relic to help, like you're just putting out crappy damage. Yeah, without bad runs, good runs lose their luster and impact. That's true. And that wasn't a bad run though. Like, we died to the Act 2 boss. It was just kind of obvious during Act 2 that it wasn't going to make it. But you keep pushing on in hopes that, I don't know, you get a specific relic or a, we're going to have to take a snipe. It feels so bad. Like, sometimes you get decks that you know are good against the boss, but you just, the problem is, you're like, how do I get through Act 2 to get there? Alright, let's go. Pants, you are justice. Thank you so much for the Twitch Prime. Welcome. Speaking of subs, I wanted to talk about like community sub goals and what I get, what you guys want me to do when we get there. There's a whole bunch of games that have been thrown around, some that I want to play, some that I'm not really interested in, but a lot, but other people want to see me play it. So I think we need to set some sort of, as a community set,
yeah.
Oh, excuse me, set a goal, or a few goals, or a heap of goals, and then when we get them, we can have like a fun stream. No cooking streams yet, though. Although, it's possible. Maybe not. I'm gonna go for a snipe, I think. It's gonna be that guy. Such a bad option. Kaklaw. Can we have a sensual stream that involves candles, oiling the beard, and some soothing jazz? I mean, these will be rewards for that you guys get to choose, so you can kind of have whatever you want, just don't waste it, you know? Okay, since we don't get an elite snipe now, I'm probably going to go this way, yeah. And be thankful that we lost our whale bonus. Yay! Strawberry. Pans reviews beard oils. I've used the same beard oil for like almost forever. Because it lasts a long time. And Mrs. Pan's got me a big bottle of it. And I should use it more often, to be fair. What are the benefits of beard oils? Keeps the hair soft. It also, can help with dry skin that occurs under the beard. Especially, I mean, it's... when you have an established beard, you could probably go a lot longer without using it. But it does its best against preventing that itchy stage when people are growing a beard the first time. Yeah, instead of bristly, it gets snuggly. You're addicted to that now, aren't you, Tetaville? Timnos, how are you doing today? Oh, cable's strong. Issues with health issue deal. Right, if we could draw into that pain. Keep the frosties there. Oh, pain. Susan was a good pick on that one. Should I have waited for that? No, it's probably... maybe I should have waited for it to be upgraded. Come on. It's like it wants to. The deck's like, I can do it. I could. Oh, seriously. That pain had to show up for one last option. Where were you in the last defect deck? Oh, that would have been amazing and awful one in the last one. Do we want a bottle of skill? I mean, bottle of glacier's not awful. It's so bad that I want to hit the little guy. There's no point. That's worth one. Play the self-repair on a turn where we don't have pain in our hand. Come on. Are you serious? Every time. That's true, any Gremlin wave fight you walk away is good. Got it, chat. I got it. It's self-repair. Nice. You, because I think you're a jerk. Good point, Temoid. I mean, it's not Meteor Strike, that's an easy one. And reboots, well, sometimes you end up with it from a transform and does okay, but it's very rare you pick one. Seek and Core Surge, I'm good. Yeah. Yeah, I am seeing this. Alphaclaw. I mean, Alphasnecko. See what happens. All for Snecko. Praise Snecko. Oh, look how juicy that path is. Probably not doing it. Oh, flight's delayed. Oh, that sucks, dude. Maybe they know you're watching Pans, so they want you to stay here for another, I don't know, 3 hours with me. Isn't that nice of them? Snowco is completely busted? Yeah. Yes, it is. We need to be a bit more responsible. I don't like being responsible. I want relics. Why are all artifact exhaust one? Because it's very strong. Infinite in hand? Infinite what? And apart from the fact that they exhaust, so it's not. Hologram's not upgraded. The awful one would have been able to do damage, so yeah. It was technically infinite. If they were upgraded, but they weren't. On Snecko, be kind. Hey, Pans, if you zap first. One of the problems with Snecko, it does ruin a perfectly good claw deck. Because you stop taking claws, right? Ooh. Let's go on that. Let's go on that. Let's go on that. Sunder. Should get that as like a sound effect. I'm gonna take a beating. Jorbs. Why you do us like this, Jorbs? Oh, maybe. Jewel cast? Burbs, man. Didn't heal. Nah. Ah, oh, Sneko, I got news for you, buddy. Did he just unconfuse me? No. Hey, we're full health. Do I charge battery? Lightning. Wow, okay. My Sunder's costing 3 and I don't like it. We're gonna do that. Yeah, this is looking pretty bad. Block okay. This little wizard though, he's gonna be an issue. I think he's gonna be a big issue. Actually, not a little issue. Yeah. About that. Could almost go a blizzard, I think. So the sun is not upgraded, so it's not as strong. Yeah, Blizzard would probably be pretty good. Need to get 38 damage out. We can do it. Is he buffing? He's buffing. Okay. Okay, Sunder. We just need a Sunder. Oh, wait. We're weakened now? 26 times 3. Come on. Welcome back, Adam Sims. Oh. I'm exhausted after that. I actually feel like I was doing all the work. like not picking the cards like I was actually. Do we just consume? I think we just consume. He's sleeping on the laundry. That's what our dog does. Play self-repair though, right? Twelve. I think we're defended though. Hey exploits, how you doing? Yeah, Pan's Marathon. Totally. My self-repair. Come on. Just need to stall out just a little bit. Come on, Snecko, you can do it. There we go. Yeah, yeah, you did. No, I wanted it to be upgraded though by the warp tongs. Okay. Game, work with me. How was your away, exploits? I've got no zeros. Jerk game. Oh, but this we knew, right? This we knew. Game's a jerk. Fair enough. So was mine. So was mine. You get around with 2-0 cost all for ones. Yeah, you can go infinite like that. Ooh. Oh, I can't attack this turn. That was a dumb move then. Confirmed dumb move. Pro streamer, everybody. Yeah. Probably not going to be able to get that on things. Strimmer. Why so bad, Strimmer? Consume the last orb. Yeah. I have never yet to do that. What? I haven't done that yet. The order they come back into your hand after playing an off one is the order that you played them originally. So you need to think about that sometimes, depending like, on the turns you're playing. Why'd you ruin my claw deck? No metallicizing? Snacko, I don't think you seem to understand the agreement we're supposed to have here. Glacier forehead. Gremlin Noodle, why do you have to hit me so hard? I appreciate it. Be 42. Where are the F's? Oh, those F's. What's wrong with you people? I have an infinite. I don't think I had an infinite. Guys are gonna be jerks again, aren't they? How'd the last trials run end? Not very well. There's still loads of fun though. No, I had a three sunder. Never mind. Yeah. I did all right. But I tried, one of the runs I tried stacking the melee. And it just didn't seem to work very well. You Mike? No, sick. You've been here for like an hour? Seriously, Abu, come on, man. Step up your game. TV, are you still playing? Freaking progress quest. Man, that hooks someone every time. I do feel a little bad. I mean, playing is a a weird way of putting it, right? You want to see if there's an end act one? I don't think I ever got that far. Oh, collector. What are you gonna do, boy? Hashtag pants bully. Orbs are a little bit strong. Oh, are we doing this? Are we? Act 3. Oh, let's jinx it. Do you guys know there's a third act in this game? That's hitting pretty hard there, dude. Do you want to settle down? No, collector, no. Collector. Charged battery is all I'm getting from that. Okay. Yeah, please don't collect us. What do we got here? That's like 25, 29 block. 37. But then we take damage. Oh, actually, we can just. It's gonna go off twice. It's gonna be like 16, that's plenty. The 96th quest. Oh, T Deville. Is there a hologram? Alright, hang on. Mr. Defect. Oh, we collected him. We'll just take the Seek. I think we just take the Seek. Oh. Okay, it's not as good. Let's go creative then. I mean, sick can still be good. It could be bad, though. I don't want it to be bad. I'm gonna go creative. Oh, man. I'm exhausted. Oh. Go sleep? I can't. I gotta get the family ready for the day in a couple hours. And then after that, then I go sleep. Let's go creative. Oh. Actually, I'm gonna go coffee dripper. Whether it gives us outs or not. Yeah. Well, we've avoided work bloke on the first one. Oh, we can go wherever we want too, because I took the burning elite knack too. Yeah, okay. And we got gold, so let's go this way. Yeah. For a company, well, that depends. How much are they offering to pay you? It's usually the deciding factor there. Yeah, well, there's... Alright, we don't need the full... We don't need that to be bigger than what it is, so let's just do that. Yeah, that's true. If they're hiring you from a programming job, why don't you just fix that? We're gonna die here. Oh, maybe not. Get him. I'm I'm gonna have a little bit of energy next turn. Dutch Deviant, thank you so much for Twitch Prime. Welcome. Man, I feel... we got some hype chat. Chat hype, hype, hype. I got anything that's cost zero. That'll work. Hey, looks like Tencent, I'm not gonna die. Don't speak too soon, friends. Now, Abu asked a question. Hang on, Abu. We got some boots. You're doing two courses next semester which require a lot of programming. One in computational physics. Oh man, I hated computational physics. And one on data analysis and machine learning. Is that the kind of thing employers want? Data analysis and machine learning are like the new in thing, which employers kind of think they want, so they hire for it. They don't actually need it or want it, and then they wonder what they're paying people for. But usually you can keep your job anyway, so it makes you very employable. Computational physics, not so much. Data analysis and machine learning, though, really good to take any computer science degree to take that. You should learn enough that'll help you get your head around like a lot more of the theories in software development and how you can put the stuff you're learning into your application. Yeah, machine learning is very employable. It's better if you get a job where you can actually use it instead of some company that thinks they want it. Snecko. I'm having issues here with Snecko. Refusing to behave. At 54. Did that not add up to what I think it added up to? Not even close. Oh my god. Maths. Pan's maths. Everyone. That's it, I'm done. I could see the humor in that. Snecko, we need to have words. Oh, we need to have some big words. How did I add that up to be? 38, 44. I was only up by 10. We can take a little bit of damage. Thanks, Perseverance. It was fun. It was a fun daily. This one, which kind of sucks. Except the place kind of sucks with a lot. Speaking of machine learning, get him. Just go storm shenanigans? No. Well, maybe. Probably not. Helix seems okay. You. Nobody likes you. No, you don't. Is S tier. That's pretty good. Oh, stole my buffer. No. Oh, you fudge. I hate this encounter. Nobody likes you. Go back to whatever corner of development you came from. New game capacitor would be nice. Maybe defrag. Turn one creative against giant head. How's that for feels? Incursion would be nice. Get the dual cast up. You see that? That's strike hit for 11. Hey, there we go. Bad news. Why is it bad news? Finally. mean, we're getting there. So the question is, where do we use the wing boots? We go like 1, 2, chest, 3. I think so. Infinite orb generation, but no ramp. That sounds awful. Why would you want that? Form good card. Oh, we got Sunders. Nice. Alright, let's... Teterville, good luck with progress quest. It pulled itself back. Ha 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 ha. I not played, I haven't played Self-Repair yet. Sadness is skipping. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Oh, Pog. Rabbit punch, seasick, and hydrophobia are catching up. 3 now. Nice. That feel when you're going to get hit for 45, but you have a buffer. Do I have a core surge? No bias? I don't have a bias. I thought we did. Unnoticed one Tass said, yeah. Try not to lose yourself too much on it. It can do that to people. Has a way. Yeah, that's not good. That's cheating. All right, we need to... I know skill Q, right? Definitely cheating. It's a shame. Hey, Snake Lady. Remember me? Snake, are you doing that thing again? My stuff is costing too much. Whoa. Yeah, Snecko doesn't care. He's like, look, let me get this one thing straight. You work for me. I'm like, yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir. If we get going, we're fine. The problem is the getting going. You could have sundered and killed one. Minor details. Don't you facepalm me, Adam Sips. I did nothing wrong. Order is impeccable and everybody loves me. Actually have a plan. I don't know what that is yet though. Do I have any form of lightning? Okay, hello world. Let's go on there. I need to be attacking her. Because we can block, right? Blocking doesn't seem to be an issue. Oh. Is that gonna be 50? It's 40, yeah, okay. Charges. I've got one more charges on the boots, so we'll probably jump from there to there. Yeah, reasonable. Do we want red mask? Hi, Teterville. Thanks for dropping by. Oh, this guy's a jerk. Why are you a jerk? He's like, I don't know. Have you ever tried not being a jerk? Never a jerk forever. Yeah, you're right, he's never a jerk all the time. Okay, let's do that. Still have buffer. Oh, nice. Okay, good. I don't think that helps us. This helps us, though. Keep buffer just to like warn off all the other spire denizens that we're not to be messed with. Alright, Nemesis, what do you got? Not Nemesis, he's a jerk. Hurt me. It's like, what'd I do? I actually want to try. Can we block this out this time? Oh, get wrecked, bud. My glaciers. My glaciers didn't come back. Oh man, now I'm the nerd getting wrecked. Buffer. Dang it. I don't know if I've seen calipers. But yeah, they'd be nice. This is why I don't like storm. You end up with all these lightning orbs and no frost. You need frost in the front. I did okay. Alright, we have okay, so Coffee Dripper did its job. Coffee Dripper did a good job. Yeah, relics are okay. Another buffer. I don't want those upgraded. We have Champion's Belt, Marbles, and Red Mask. Okay, so Champion's Belt only applies I can't remember which order it is. It applies weak when you're vulnerable or vulnerable when you're weak, but it only does it if the first one actually applies. So if something burns an artifact, Champion's Belt doesn't go off. It's the same as in Venom. Like Bane and Venom, but already have poison. So the marbles in the red mask will burn an artifact, and then Champion's Belt does nothing. No, SJX. Champion's Belt needs the, because it's not when you cast it, it's when an enemy receives it. We can get a bias cog to win, which would be nice. Most part, I feel okay. Comes and goes, but it's just throat. That should be enough, I guess. Got three buffers in play. Probably just go for it. Ah, the one that we skipped to get the key. Yeah. Need the key though. Has significance. Probably don't want Woke Bloke. Although you know that's who we're gonna get. Oh. Hey, look how buffs are touching. The buffer here. Oh, we don't. Okay. About what powers we play, but we should be fine. Like, we definitely play the creative. What do we got here? 15, 20, 24. If we consume. I don't think I play the creative yet. Like a spy. customize. So we want upgraded cards. Like, upgraded loop is fine, but an upgraded loop is hard against his curiosity. Alright, so we're looking at 21. 29. Safe here. Yeah. We might even do a fair bit of damage to him, like, while stuff's happening anyway. Get our strength up. Definitely want to get that the loop upgraded though. That's probably all we need is the loop upgraded. Well, if you're not, there we go. Oh, this, yeah, this fine. This one's fine. 48, 21, 48. Over there. I know, right? Playing strategies. Strategies. So we have 35 natural block. If I had a capacitor, I'd probably go for it. Infinite. How much energy do we want for next phase? How much can we get? Thank you. Where's the ice cream on the way? Got an artifact charge as well. Oh. Hey there, Mr. Bloke. Nobody likes you, and your order is not impeccable. Hole. That's 27-34. Oh, we gotta win now. This is gonna be my defect high score. Once you kill one, you can use it. But yeah, you gotta get the first one down. In which case, then why are you using it? 12 times 4. I think that's my buffer. No, that's theirs. Our buffs are touching. I thought that was mine. Win for headpans. Hey, Namneji, how you doing? Extra core surge is fine. Absolutely fine. I have 119 hit points. Thank you. Oh, that's a good one. brain hurts. There's my doot doot. Did I miss it? H3 double. I hadn't seen that one before. Oh, doesn't want to play nice. No doot doot. Oh, I thought it would have been a lot higher than that. Coming in at 2700, still 3584. That's my best defect score. Whew.